Oh, come check us out. Hey, come check out. There's a snake right over there. It's a brown tree snake. These guys, Boiga, occur all through Australia and into Indonesia. They have a mild venom. They prey on birds, especially hatchlings that will live up in the trees. But these snakes are more famous for going to Guam and basically destroying the entire bird population. They were introduced during World War II on boats that run rampant. Oh, he might want to bite.
Brown tree snakes are hyper-aggressive. Their venom is not usually lethal, but with my allergy to venom, I still need to be careful.
If you look at their eye, they have that vertical pupil, which indicates they come out at night. Their fang structure is very primitive. I'll show you real quick. It's a solid tooth that has a groove running down the outside, and what they do is they'll bite and get the venom to trickle down the outside of the fang and into the puncture mark. With male snakes, they have two penises called hemipenes, and the easiest way to identify if they're male or female is to put gentle pressure. You can actually evert them. That's called popping. There's one. Oh! He just tagged me. This isn't good. The venom that these snakes have does cause some localized swelling and inflammation. You can look at the difference in my wrists where that snake had a chew on me.
The first bite must have been dry, but the second has my arm on fire.
My hand is incredibly painful. I need to have it seen as soon as possible. This is clearly not a stunt. This is my job.